And it came to pass that when Jesus was returned, the people gladly received him, for they were all waiting for him. And behold, there came a man named Jairus, and he was a ruler of the synagogue. And he fell down at Jesus' feet and besought him that he would come into his house. For he had one only daughter, about 12 years of age, and she lay a dying. While he yet spake, there cometh one from the ruler of the synagogue's house, saying to him,
Thy daughter is dead. Trouble not the master.
But when Jesus heard it, he answered him, saying,
Fear not. Believe only, and she shall be made whole.
And when he came into the house, he suffered no man to go in, save Peter and James and John, and the father and the mother of the maiden. And all wept and bewailed her. But he said,
Weep not. She is not dead, but sleepeth.
And they laughed him to scorn, knowing that she was dead. And he put them all out, and took her by the hand, and called, saying,
Maid, arise.
And her spirit came again, and she arose straightway, and he commanded to give her meat. And her parents were astonished, but he charged them that they should tell no man what was done.